Aquila Zafiro brand. I will post in the description of this video the link. And this, thanks to Mr. Perufo and to the team of Aquila, we have different strings. This one's specifically made out of nylon plant, such an out of the box material, have a beautiful tuning. I use on this guitar here, and I strung the first string in one hole and the rest with two holes. The balance and the sound of these strings is amazing and very different. I am a fan of differentiation and of great things, and I only recommend what I know by my own experience that will 120% satisfy, not but become loyal people who follow these advices, because I tried them first and I was just very impressed to see how different they are when I tried. Any type of strings with this thing here. I gave two packs of these ones, of the parallel thing, and we post also the second link in the description of this video where Paco played this in a concert. And he liked it also a lot because it's different. So when you need to record things and get different nuances, different colors, ideal is to search for differentiation. The third video will be, well, you know, I already recommend these ones, the Rubino, and we will do other videos to explain every string different particular things which you get from them. But this Zafiro, which were the first, I just tried this new generation strings out of the box, and a fantastic company, Aquila, is really, really a great string.